bid for 5.5. Yes. Same fellow who's been bidding just increased his bid to 5.7.
Yeah, I'm going to bid 6.
Lenders at $5.8 million. Lenders at six. $6 million has been bid by the lender.
$6.1 million.
Mr. Hewitt's just bid it up to $6.1 million. The lender has increased their bid to $6.2 million.
You said 6.2?
6.2 was bid 6. By the lender. 3. Mr. Hewitt has increased his bid to $6.3 million. $6.4 by the lender.
$6.5.
Mr. Hewitt's at $6.5. Mr. Hewitt has just increased the bid to $6.5 million. The lender has just increased their bid to $6.6.
$6.7.
Hewitt has just increased his bid to $6.7 million. The bid now stands at $6.7 million. Anybody else interested? The lender has just increased their bid to 6.8.
6.9.
The bid has just gone up to $6.9 million. Bidding now stands at $6.9 million by Mr. Hewitt. $7 million by the lender.
$7,050,000.
We're now at $7,050,000. Mr. Hewitt has increased his bid to $7,050,000. Just went up to $7.15 million by the lender. $7,150,000 by the lender.
$7.3 million.
Mr. Hewitt's just increased his bid to $7.3 million. Lender's up to
7.4.
7.5. Mr. Hewitt's at 7.5. The lender is at 7.6.
7.7.
increased the bid to $7.7 million. The bid stands at $7.7 million. Lenders at 7.8.
7.9.
Mr. Hewitt's at 7.9.
Eight one.
Mr. Hewitt's at $8.1 million. Lender says 8.2.
8.3.
Mr. Hewitt says 8.3. Lenders increased their bid to $8.4
million. $8.4
million
bid by the lender.
Hewitt's at 8.6 by the lender.
8.7.
8.7 by Mr. Hewitt. $8.7 million. 8.8 by the lender.
$9 million.
$9 million. Mr. Hewitt just bid $9 million. Lender is now at 9.1.
9.2.
Mr. Hewitt just increased the bid to $9.2 million. Lender says 9.3 million.
9.4.
Mr. Hewitt says 9.4. Lender is at 9.5.
9.6.
Hewitt's at 9.6. The bid is now stands at $9.6 million by Mr. Hewitt. Mr. Hewitt, the lender bid 9.7. Mr. Hewitt just bid 9.8. Lender's at 9.9.
Ten.
Mr. Hewitt's at 10. Lender bids 10.1, Mr. Hewitt just advanced the bid to $10.2 million. Lender's at $10.3
million.
10.4. Mr. Hewitt's at 10.4. Lender's at $10.5
million.
Mr. Hewitt's at $10.6 million. Lender says 10.7. Mr. Hewitt is at $10.8 million. Stands at $10.8 million. Lenders at 10.9. You say 11? Mr. Hewitt says 11. $11 million. Lender bids 11.1.
11.2.
Mr. Hewitt bids 11.2. Lender says 11.3.
11.4.
Mr. Hewitt says 11.4. Lender's at 11.5.
11.6.
Mr. Hewitt is at $11.6 million. Lender says 11.7.
$11.7
million.
11.8.
Mr. Hewitt bids $11.8 million. Lender bids $11.9
million.
Mr. Hewitt bids $12 million. Lender bids $12.1.
12.2.
Hewitt bids 12.2. Lender bids 12.3.
12.4.
Mr. Hewitt bids 12.4. Lender bids $12.5 million. $12.5 million is the lender's bid. $12,500,000 is the bid by the lender.
12.6.
Mr. Hewitt bids $12.6 million. $12,600,000 is the bid by Mr. Hewitt. Yes, sir. Lenders at $12.7 million.
$12.8.
Mr. Hewitt bids $12.8 million. $12,800,000 is the bid by Mr. Hewitt. Lender bids $12.9 million. Mr. Hewitt bids $13 million. Lender bids 13.1. Bid stands at $13.1 million by the lender.
He's at 13.1?
The lender is at $13,100,000.
13.2.
Mr. Hewitt is at $13,200,000. The lender bids $13.3 million.
13.4.
Mr. Hewitt bids 13.4. Lenders at $13.5 million.
13.6.
Mr. Hewitt's at 13.6. $13,600,000 is bid by Mr. Hewitt. The lender increases the bid to $13,700,000.
13.7.
13.8. Mr. Hewitt says 13.8. Bids 13.9.
14
even. Mr. Hewitt says 14 even. Lender bids 14.1. Lender's at $14.1 million.
14.2.
Mr. Hewitt is at $14,200,000. Lender says $14.3 million.
14.4.
Mr. Hewitt is at $14,400,000. Lender increases the bid to 14.6. Lender increases the bid to 14.5. Mr. Hewitt bids 14.6. $14,600,000. Lender increases the bid to $14,700,000.
14.8.
Mr. Hewitt says $14,800,000. $14,800,000 is bid by Mr. Hewitt. Lender increases to $14.9 million. Lender's bid is at 14.9.
15 even.
Mr. Mr. Hewitt is at 15 even, $15 million. Lender bids 15-1.
15-2.
Mr. Hewitt says 15-2. Lender says
15.3.
15-4. Mr. Hewitt says 15-4. Is that correct, Mr. Hewitt?
Yes.
15-4 is bid by Mr. Hewitt. Lender increases the bid to $15,500,000. Mr. Hewitt says $15,600,000. 15,600,000. Go ahead. Sorry. The lender increases the bid to $15,700,000.
16 million.
Mr. Hewitt says $16 million even. $16 million is the last bid by Mr. Hewitt at this time. $16.1 is the bid by the lender. Hewitt says $16,200,000. Lender says $16.3 million. $16,300,000 is the lender's bid. Mr. Hewitt says $16,400,000. Is at 16.5. Mr. Hewitt is at 16.6. The lender says 16.7.
16.8.
Mr. Hewitt says 16.8. The lender says 16.9.
17.
Mr. Hewitt says 17 even. Lenders at 17-1.
17-2.
Mr. Hewitt is at 17-2. $17,200,000. Lender says
17.3.
17.5. Mr. Hewitt says 17.5. $17,500,000. Lender says 17.6.
17.7.
Mr. Hewitt says 17.7. Lender is at $17.8 million, $17,800,000. Last bid is by the lender at $17,800,000.
$18 million.
Hewitt says $18 million. Lender says 18.1.
Eighteen.
Mr. Hewitt says $18,300,000. $18.3 million by Mr. Hewitt. Lender says 18.5 million.
18.7.
Hewitt says 18.7 million. Under says $18.8
million. 19
million. Says $19 million. The last bid by Mr. Hewitt is $19 million even. Under says 19.1.
19.2.
Mr. Hewitt says 19.2. Says
19.3. 19.5.
To you it says $19.5 million. $19,500,000 by Mr. Hewitt. Lender says 19.6 million.
20 million even.
20 million.
Mr. Hewitt says 20 million even. $20 million is the last bid by Mr. Hewitt.
I'll let you go for a while.
The lender bids $20,100,000. Is that the bid? $20,100,000? $20,100,000. The last bid by the lender.
Your turn. I think he made a mistake, the lender.
Last bid is the lender's bid at $20,100,000. Do I have any other bids?
This is my last bid.
$20,050,000.
My last bid.
That's the bid. Existing bid is at $20,100,000. Bid by $50,000?
Yes.
$20,150,000?
And that's my last bid.
Mr. Hewitt has announced his last and final bid is at $20,150,000. Lender bids $20,200,000.
See ya.
Last bid was by the lender at $20,200,000. Are there any additional bids from the audience? Mr. Hewitt?
No.
Mr. Hewitt's done. Either of the other parties?
No.
Last bid, $20,200,000. Are there any final bids? Anybody else want to register to bid? $20,200,000 by the lender. $20,200,000 by the lender. Going once. Going twice. Sold. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate your time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome. David will be in touch with respect to the coordinating final signatures. Okay, thank you. Bye.